There's no doubt about that. No disrespect to Seth Rollins. God knows everybody would love to be a Hollywood star. But I'm more focused on what I'm doing here in the WWE, becoming the new World Heavyweight Champion.
The icing on the cake is that it's a new championship. You're going to be the first one to hold it. I think that's fun. I think it's different. Getting to have that, you know, a championship like that around my waist again certainly doesn't hurt my feelings. History will be made on the 27th, and unfortunately for Seth, I'm looking to make history for myself.
Well, the future will be phenomenal.
The cold chills that I got walking out just for a press conference. So I can't imagine how it's going to be tomorrow night in this stadium where I assure you will probably be the loudest we have heard in a long time. I am so stoked. Got cold chills. It's exactly what you want before you start any kind of fight. I'm excited, man. This is what it's all about.